listen up. Here's what we got. He ran his stamp name on a smack recovered at the scene. It's called WMD. Six hits, six names. Their sheets and mugshots are inside. Not a big group, so we should be able to iso these fuckers and close them out. So I'm gonna say it again. Share your information. Anything. Hints, hunches, any scrap or shred of information. I don't care if it goes off the back of a matchbook, a strung out CI. Put it inside the fives, get it in print, and get it to me.
Bail is set at $50,000. Defendant is remanded to county jail until the bond is paid or trial, whichever comes first.
Docket number 26765, the people of the state of California versus Mario Saletti.
Take it you've chosen to represent yourself, Mr. Saletti?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay, Mr. Saletti. You are charged with gross vehicular manslaughter while intoxicated. Violation of California Penal Code 191.5A. How do you plead?
Not guilty.
Defendant entered a plea of not guilty. Does the state have any thoughts on bail?
The state asks for $100,000, Your Honor.
Why exactly? I'm the district attorney, Your Honor. You know that I'm not a flight risk. A woman lost her life last night. Please, let's not leverage that tragedy into a political statement.
Except you just did. Defendant is released on his own recognizance. Let's please move on.
Look, I'm never going to be a late night talk show host. I don't know what I was thinking. You want to go get a drink or a lasagna?
You listen to me! I've been training people to host at CBS for decades, maybe even longer. I'm going to turn you into a talk show wrecking machine. Now, we got a couple hours before the show, so for the next 2 hours, your tuchus is mine.
What else you got in there?
Nothing. Ah, fuck.
You want to join our crew, huh?
More than anything.
Okay, first things first. You got to prove your loyalty.
Prove my loyalty?
Yeah. I want you to go clean the bathrooms.
The bathrooms?
The bathrooms.
Why?
Because that's the first step in becoming a part of our crew.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You going to really let them be part of our crew?
Hey, summer squash for brains. I'm going to make them my bitch till Friday.
Oh, bitch boy.
Bitch boy.
And after that?
I want to whack them off here regardless.
When was the last time I had a car blow up on me? Huh? Never.
Mutt set me up. Look, I've been sitting behind that desk for a while now, but it's pretty clear somebody doesn't want me asking questions.
I don't want you asking questions. And if Eric Skads finds out, we'll both be looking for work. That was a deal we made.
I didn't make that deal.
I saved your job.
Oh, you call this a job?
Want to get smart with me?
You want me to file something? I'm getting real good with the alphabet.
Knock it off.
I'm going to need a car.
Go sign out an unclaim from impound.
Kenny Bassett had this on him. That's Skance's corporate logo.
No,
let
no,
me ask
no,
you
No, we are not talking about Eric Skance again.
Now, for one incredible evening, a very special pay-per-view performance with Mr. Robert De Niro. Now you can experience the unforgettable song stylings of this beloved performer.
Say it, say it, say it again.
For the first time, live, you'll be able to see this Oscar-winning star in De Niro Sings the Supremes.
Baby, baby, where did all love go? Don't you want me? Don't you want me no more?
Witness what Rolling Stone magazine called a method singer for our generation.
Babalo, my babalo, I need you, oh how I need you. Don't throw my love away. Don't throw our love away. Don't throw it away.
Sports Illustrated called it a knockout performance. Now you too can share the excitement as De Niro goes from stealing scenes to stealing your heart.
Think it over. Think it over.
Think it over and call your local cable company to order now.
Ain't no mountain high enough. Nothing can keep me.
Don't miss the sights and sounds of Robert De Niro and the Supremes. This is a limited engagement, so act now.
You talking to me? Are you talking to me?
De Niro sings the Supremes on pay-per-view.